Hello.
How you doing?
Fine. I want to pawn this ring that
sure.
I have. I know that this part is fake, but I know the diamonds around it are Travaski crystals.
Travaski?
Yes, Travaski.
No.
My grandmother gave me that ring before she passed away, and she told me that they were Travaski crystals.
So if they were Swarovski, because that's what it is, right?
If they were what?
Swarovski.
No, they're Travaski.
I don't know what that brand is. So if they were, they wouldn't be sending anything fake. I'm not interested in your crystals.
No, I'm not going anywhere until you give me some money for my crystals.
Do you not understand English?
Do you not understand English?
I understand
English. Do you not understand the word Travaski crystals?
No, I don't.
I just told you that my grandmother said that these are f***ing Travaski crystals. So what the f*** are you talking about?
Yeah, but you're not getting
I have something that's real.
Really?
These right here, these, they're real. They're real. Can I get some money for those? So you're going to give me some money for something?
I'm just a victim here. And all this ugly bone popping to my face, man, just monstrosity to my eyes.
So how would you like to pawn them?
You're going
to
give me something before I...
if you're making me choose, I'll take the ring.
You know what? All this fake ass.
Right.
You don't know
all,
no crystals
it's
when
all
you
fake.
See a mother... F*** you, bitch.
How you doing?
Good. How are you doing?
What's up?
They call me the devil.
It's nice to meet you. He's all tattooed out, and it looks like he has carved in his face by a razor blade. Who does that?
What does the X signify?
The X signifies that I'm marked forever as the beast.
That's some freaky there, boy, let me tell you.
Yeah.
Yeah, he was a devil. Sure he was.
How long did it take you to get all these tattoos?
Probably 2,000 years.
How old are you?
2,500 years old.
Hmm. 2,500 years old. Great. I finally got to meet somebody that's older than my dad. So how can I help you today?
I want to get rid of this gold. I don't want gold. I want money.
Why?
Money's the root of all evil.
This guy might take the cake for the weirdest guy that has ever walked through the store.
How much you want?
Tell me what you give me.
The merchandise is worth scrap value. I could have gotten $650 for this stuff if I melted it down and sold it to my refinery. How about $500?
Can't do it. Let me say $50.
It's ain't $50 profit in this thing.
Let me say $50.
I have never made a deal with the devil, but I tried to today. You want $610?
I'll take $650.
I can't give it to you. I'm sorry.
I guess we don't have a deal.
Oh. How you guys doing?
Good.
Got some equipment here.
Yeah.
We need some money. We're going to out west. We killed all the deer in Michigan, so we got to go out for bigger and better stuff.
So how much are you looking for?
About $900.
I thought that they were kidding. The last time I saw one of these computers was in the 80s. To be honest, if you bought these new, it's about like $400.
We need more than that.
Yeah, we need more than that.
What I can offer you is zero.
Zero?
Zero. We already have so much junk laying around here, there's no way we're gonna be able to help this guy out.
What the f*** you mean zero?
Most people don't get that aggravated when they bring in, like, ancient artifacts.
Yeah, people collect these.
Oh, they're antiques now.
You don't have to be a smart-ass
about it. I'm not trying to be a smart-ass. I'm trying to help
giving us a thing, man.
They thought I was being smart. I couldn't deal with them anymore.
We'll take 800.
Zero. How many times do I need to tell you?
No, 800.
We're not interested in it. Leave the store.
I ain't taking
I'm not
it out
taking
of this store.
It. Guarantee you it's walking out the same time you are.
You.
Have a good day.
You and you.
Wonderful.
Thank you so much.
You too.
You know, I couldn't give him anything for these computers, but it's good to know ZZ Top is still in Detroit.
Bastards.
Wait.
They can't give me a dime for.
Oh, man! Man, why'd you break that, man?
I did not drop it on accident, man. I didn't break it. I thought it was you, man.
Oh, that's good.
Now you shouldn't have that. Put it in the
dumpster if you want.
Please tell me your mama. Take that hole you over here, baby. Take your ass on out of here.
Mind yeah, you your own business.
That's Detroit.
Yeah, you, I know what it is.
No. That's who it's
called.
Alan's taking care of business, baby.
I know that's
so
right.
If you need security job, you come and see us. People in Detroit are tough. She showed them. Hey, you people. Oh, you now you can have it.
Oh, I'm straight, baby. I'm good. Gonna give me some money. All right. Hey, how you doing? Pops, what's going on? How you doing, baby?
How am I doing what?
How you doing, Pops?
I'm doing good. How are you?
I'm good. Oh, I'm good. I'm finna be even better, baby. I got three bowling balls for you. They hot and ready. I just want like 150, though. 50 a ball.
What do you need the money for?
Well, I was gonna get some new equipment. I mean, my average 168, but it's slowly declining.
Why?
Because these balls, these are arsenal. And this is my thing. And I'm gonna come through, and when I let that bitch go, I boom.
I was actually interested in these bowling balls until she almost broke my counter. She'll be lucky now if I give her $5 for them.
150 and I'll be out. Roger
that. How much did you pay for them?
200, 219. Baby, check them out. They
show
in the book.
Show me a receipt.
A receipt? That's what I done. I said I paid 200 for them. I mean, what the
f***? I don't believe you.
I don't got a lot of you. You ain't that important.
Are you kidding me?
No, I'm not kidding you. I just need $150. That's it.
Nothing.
You can't do nothing.
Nothing.
Give me $150 for my balls, dog, before I can get the hell on. Damn, I ain't giving you nothing
for
balls. 150? You got it.
Why don't you stop talking so much? Take your balls and leave.
I ain't going nowhere.
You want me to throw these motherfuckers right out the front door?
If you throw them bitches out the door, you gonna follow right behind. Now, how about that?
How about that?
How about that?
I say you take
ain't
your
nobody,
balls and get the
Listen here.
You dropped your earring.
I don't give a damn. You can have it. It ain't real.
Here's your balls.
It ain't real. That's the only
thing
I got to
get. Take your balls out of here.
Why I can't get $150?
Take your balls
damn,
out of here. She was talking 100 miles an hour.
Won't be all on some bullshit.
There you go. What you need to do, take a deep breath, calm yourself down. Then I could have told you, we're not interested in your balls.
They be on some bullshit. They don't want to do no business.
Oh, shut the fuck up. Really?
Suck my motherfucking bowling balls. That's what you do. Oh, the big one, motherfucker.
Hi, how you doing today?
I'm good. How can I help you?
I was coming in today because I was trying to find some jewelry.
Okay.
You got like some pliers or something?
Pliers?
Yeah, I need to get this off. You know what? That's all right. I got it. So I was wondering if I could pawn this. I was trying to get like $100 for it.
Okay, so that is stainless steel.
No, actually it's real silver. I'm trying to get $100 for this. I mean, if you're gonna give it to me or what? Or can I talk to somebody else?
No, you can talk to me.
I don't wanna talk to you, cause now you're starting to act like a real bitch. Cause I see you trying to be funny.
I'm not laughing. Are you laughing?
You was just laughing. Now you're making an ugly face. It ain't Halloween no more.
Oh, okay.
Here you go.
Yeah, well, I'm not gonna hold that for sanitary reasons, so I can put it on a napkin.
Okay, but my mouth is clean, my hands is clean. You act like I got that Ebola that's going around.
It's not called Ebola.
Okay, whatever it's called.
Ebola.
Ebola, I don't care. Can you please take this and give me my $100 so I can get out this stuff?
So...
You're pissing me off. You this close to getting your ass whooped.
Really?
Yeah.
You're this close
don't
to getting
don't,
your
don't touch
ass
me.
Kicked
don't
out
touch
of my
me.
Store.
Don't touch me. You ain't got to touch
up.
Me.
Stop,
you
bro.
Ain't got to touch
Walk
me.
Up.
Bye.
Okay. You need to get a haircut. You need to get a haircut. It don't matter.
The hair got that Ebola too on. That's that Ebola weave, ain't it?
Don't worry about it.
Hey, what's up, bud?
I'm looking to find these microphones I picked up from a concert last night.
Let me see. That's nice.
They just threw them out in the crowd, and I picked them up.
So they threw these things out into the crowd, and you just happened to catch one? So at what point did they actually take this off of the rack and put it nicely inside of this thing?
No, I got
zip
them.
Zip it up, and then threw it out there. When did that happen?
I just got out in the crowd, and I picked them up.
Really?
Really?
Hold on. Keep an eye on him. Hi, how are you? I'm from American Jewelry. I have a gentleman down here who is trying to sell me some microphones. Are you missing some? Exactly, I've got them. You're gonna need to come down here. All right, thanks. Ash, call the cops.
Hi, this is American Jewelry and we have stolen merchandise. Thank you. They're on their way.
The plot thickens. How much were you looking for?
$100 a piece, if possible.
How about $75 a piece?
That works.
You got your ID with you?
No, I'm gonna have to have somebody to pawn them for me. I ain't got my ID. I lost it with my wallet at the show. What's it sound like?
Move that away from my face a little bit, okay?
Who the are these kids now? Are these his friends? You know what? We could have a problem on our hands. Make sure security's at the front door.
How you doing?
Good, what's up?
How you doing?
Good. Hey, Mike, what's going on? I'm so glad the club manager's finally here so we can figure out what's going on.
Last night, somebody slid in under a cage that we had and lifted two of these mics. That's it.
So we're waiting for the police to come.
Okay.
They're leaving.
No, man, you can't leave. The cops told us to hold you here. Cops are coming.
Well, they can wait. Well, I think.
Why do we gotta stay?
You all gotta stay.
Why? I'm not the person that came
in. You're all involved in the group. Anything. That's the way it works. Until we know what's going on, that's the way it's gonna be. So if you want us, have a seat till the cops get here.
Hey, I need some help. You got it?
My name is Bebe.
Bebe, no kidding.
Bebe. What's your name again?
I'm Seth.
Oh, you cute.
Yeah.
Focus.
So how can I help you?
I'm just bringing, you know, my TV and my ring, trying to at least walk out with 800.
Let me see your ring.
Are you married?
I'm good.
That mean you're married?
I'm good. Her ring was pretty nice. It has diamonds. It's 10 karat gold. Her TV was relatively nice, but does she think that flirting with me is gonna get her some bonus points? That's not the way it works around here.
You should answer my question. I said what you wanted.
I know, I said I'm good. So, you need a loan or you wanna sell it?
Loan.
Loan? About $300.
Not for both.
Total price.
You can't go higher?
No.
You want to taste my ring?
No.
Or lick it?
No.
You want to taste it?
You want to taste it, Rich?
I'm good.
Rich, you just offered.
No, I wouldn't move in on your action.
Hey, Rick, would you suck on that pacifier for $20?
You can lick it. I know you want to.
I'll buy you lunch for a week.
I think you're into it.
That tastes good.
Yeah, you.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Did you ready?
5 seconds.
Rick is not going to be able to walk away from this, you know.
Rick,
that, right?
Come on, man.
Ready?
What can I help you with today?
Good morning.
Brains. Hello.
Who are you?
I'm Richard the Zombie.
What do you do for a living?
I'm a zombie and an actor.
What is a zombie actor?
A person that plays a zombie in movies and haunted houses. Boo!
Wow, didn't scare you, did it?
I'm a zombie.
Oh, you have no emotion. Scare me.
I smell fresh flesh that I love to eat, and I want to eat your brains.
So what you got here, buddy?
I got a metal detector that I'm trying to sell because I'm the most awesome zombie years, and I'm trying to start my own house of zombies, and I need to get makeup and costume.
You need makeup?
Makeup and
why?
To make my zombies realistic.
You don't think you look realistic?
The makeup helps.
So, how'd you get the metal detector?
I've had it for a couple years.
Did you find anything with it?
A couple quarters.
So how much you want for the metal detector?
150.
How did you come up with that number?
That's what it's gonna cost for, to get the makeup and costumes I need.
I really want to help this guy out, but people buy these things used for $10 or $15, and I don't even know if it works. Would you take $6?
That's fine.
Perfect, we got a deal. Thank you, Mr. Zombie. Bobby J, do me a favor. Take this zombie over there and give him $6 for a metal detector.
Got an idea, right?
Good, what can I help you with?
I was trying to find out because your sign is saying that I can get 30 days of free cash.
If you're a new customer with us, first 30 days, you can get interest-free loan. You only have to pay $1 for storage.
But it's saying if I brought a friend with me that I can get 30 days of free cash.
It's for an interest-free loan.
But that's not what the y'all sign is saying.
You're just misreading it.
No, it's you're misreading it. That's not what the y'all sign is saying. Bitch, it says I get free cash for 30 days in this mother.
You're not getting no
that?
Free cash.
Where does it say that?
Who told you we're getting it?
You did, by
I'm
screaming.
I'm not talking to you. I need my cash. I need my cash. It says it right here. Free cash.
Interest-free cash.
If I bring my friend, I brought my friend with me.
If you get a loan and you refer a friend, you can get 30 days, interest-free. Doesn't mean we're just gonna hand you cash. What do you have to pawn?
Come on now, you don't have to pawn. I'm the
kind of screaming, can you read? Read what
no,
it
can
said.
You read my
I can read, I can read.
People was waiting to get
in the line. Shut the up, bitch. Pawn.
Shut the up, for real.
All of a sudden, there's this other woman that just jumps in the middle.
People gotta get in this line. This I don't know you, people don't know you, you got to get go.
All you need to do is read.
They really wanted to go at it, so we let them go at it in the parking lot for a little minute. All I saw was ass cracks and elbows.
I'll be out the door, bitch! Oh, I'll be back. That's what I thought! I'll be back! I'll be back! No!
We're gonna drive the white Ford. White Ford conversion van.
A white what?
White Ford conversion van, that's you?
Yeah, that's me.
Yeah, you got where you come from, man.
All right, can you give me a minute, man?
No, you gotta move about in this parking lot, private area. You can't park right there.
Give me 1 minute, man. That's all I'm asking. 1 minute. Hey, hold on. I'm going to call you right back, man. You can't give me a minute? I mean, I've been.
Okay. Don't move. I got you. I'll buy you service.
Can't deny my service. How do you want to deny my service, man? I've been standing in line.
Tell you the truth. You can't park in no parking area, man. There's no parking right here. No parking van.
Man, I'm patiently telling you, dude. Ain't no parking spots outside, dog. All right? Ain't no spots outside, okay? I'll park where the I can park at, okay? Now back the up and let me do me, please.
Okay, well, I'm about to do this now.
No, you did, man. What you saying? Don't touch me, man. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me, man. Please don't touch me, man. Don't touch me. I ain't take my medicine, Diesel. Don't throw my hat. Pick it up. Pick my head up.
This was not normal.
Pick my head up. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. All right?
Excuse me. Hello? Hi.
Who is you?
I'm Ashley. Nice to meet you. Can we go talk outside?
Man, tell your mans to get off.
Here, walk outside.
Don't touch me. Get the off me, man. I'm not going nowhere.
sir.
I just started f***ing lying.
Okay.
Don't touch me. No!
Staff dropped and rolled on the carpet of our store. What was going on?
I catch one hood. I'm beating the asses.
This guy was literally out of control.
Oh, God, I'm
finished. I back up. Whose car is that in front of you?